Because we have Wally Schirra here, and Wally has a home in Kauai.
Yes.
You were telling us how the island, I haven't got it right.
Left hand.
Left hand, okay.
Big Island, Hawaii, Maui, Molokai, Oahu, and Kauai, and I'm on top of the pinky.
On top. Now, how many months out of the year are you there?
About two.
Two
we
months.
Just came back the 1st of July, in fact.
Oh, that's great. Of course, Wally, everybody knows, is one of the 7 original astronauts.
Well, I've been around.
You've been around. But there are 4 of you left, right?
Yes.
And now, what about the, John Glenn, of course, is here mm-hmm. with you mm-hmm. in Dayton for the big event. And but what about Cooper and
Carpenter?
Carpenter.
They have not been inducted in the Hall of Fame.
No, but are they well? Isn't
oh, they're them? Fine, yeah. Scott is typically in the summer, he plays Vale now in New York, so he's got a pretty good life. And Gordon Cooper's in Ventura, California. They were all at the Cape, Florida, because when you say the Cape, you think of the Kennedys at Cape Cod, but they were at the Cape to induct 4 more astronauts into our Hall of Fame, just this June, while I was in Hawaii.
But you live also in Rancho Santa Fe.
Right near San Diego, yes.
Oh, that's beautiful.
We picked some pretty good places.
You did, and that has a wonderful inn there, I remember that.
Well, you remember the inn? Oh, it's gorgeous, yeah.
It's just great.
That was originally built back in the early 20s.
Was it?
And the inn at Rancho Santa Fe, they used to have a young man who stood out front and selling land. And his dad said, sell more land than you take back.
That's a good one to remember. I want to tell you about Wally's mother and dad. Wally's dad was a World War I ace. Mm. And then he went into, became a civil engineer. And then he had a, what was it, a Curtis Jenny?
Curtis Jenny, yeah, exactly.
He flew around. Mm. And it'd be barnstorming, I guess they call
yes.
it.
Yes.
And how about your mother?
Mother would climb out in the wing to attract people to come out. I was just talking to Scott Crossfield, and I did the same thing to Chuck Yeager. I said, I don't know when you guys first flew, but I flew pretty early. Mother was pregnant with me.
Isn't that, she did the wing walking to pay the bills.
Yeah,
pay for the hangar
exactly.
And the gas bills.
No, so she quit wing walking when I was in the hangar.
Oh, that's wonderful. No, I had to tell that. I read that, and I thought that was clever.
They're both a very fun, loving couple. We had a lot of fun.
But Dad you were from New Jersey, weren't you?
Yes. Dad took me to Teterboro. And I was looking at the entrance to the museum display for the ballroom, and there's a GB racer up there. I saw Jimmy Doolittle flying a GB racer at Teterboro Airport when I was a little kid with a bicycle. Many years later, I hunted in Wyoming for bighorn sheep with then General Jimmy Doolittle.
Isn't that fun? He came here for
of course,
National Aviation.
He's such a sweet man. I miss him.
Yes, well, there's so many.
I know.
They have 178 that have been enshrined, Wally, and they only have about 32 that are living, and 22, I think, that are here for this big
I didn't realize there were that few living.
Yes.
My.
So, you're all right. That's a big church from Hawaii, isn't it?
It is. We have battleships, airplanes, and a flag, of course, so I can stay with you.
Yes. We have to be patriotic.
I love it.
But you flew only one of the 7 original astronauts that flew Gemini and Apollo and Mercury.
Yeah, that's correct.
So,
in that sense, I'm unique.
You're unique, I'll say. Well, we had a wonderful show that we did. With Jim Lovell and
they're both very dear friends.
Yes, we had fun. You made fun of one another, and that was.
Well, we continually do that.
No, you had a great.
Some years ago, we had a picture taken for Vanity Fair, and it was Frank Borman, Jim Lovell, Tom Stavert, and I. And this photograph looked like Mount Rushmore. it was a terrible picture.
But you kidded one another about
of course.
You used on your hair, and that you had. You had a book. I talked about the book, and I had it upside down or something. You said, I have a book, too.
There's no mercy in our group at all.
You're always great to interview, Wally, and have
you.
A good time tonight.
Oh, thank you. It's a pleasure being with
come
you.
Come back again, will you?
I'd like to. Thank you very much.
Thank you so much.
Thank you.